Okay, capturing, and this is without the light up to it, and I'll take this flashlight and go directly in there, lighting up the iSight, if I can do my thing the right way, and all it is the flashlight. Now, I'll pull it away, and it adjusts, and then I'll stop the capture.